Just got off of that devil's train, and I'm not looking back.